I love the idea of using toasted bread. Maybe some cut up strawberries for texture. What if we tried chunky peanut butter?
Yep, that's it.
I'll make a peanut butter sandwich on toasted bread with strawberries and chunky peanut butter.
I'll call it the Rocky Landing on the Red Planet.
Engineers use the engineering design process to solve problems. You may be familiar with a scientific method or have used it to test hypotheses in science class. The engineering design process is similar. It's a series of steps we can use to solve a problem. It's useful because it's open-ended and allows for multiple solutions to the same problem. It's also iterative, which allows us to test new solutions and encourages us to try again when our solutions don't work the first time.
First step. Define the problem. What's the issue? This is also where we think about constraints. What are the limitations we have in solving the problem? Let's see how this works in real life.
I'm starving. I want a peanut butter sandwich, but not just a plain peanut butter sandwich. I'm so hungry. I need to start making this sandwich now.
Our friend needs to be able to make a better PB&J using ingredients they already have at home.
Once we know what we're solving, we need to see if anyone else has ever faced a similar problem. Maybe their solution will solve our problem or inform us on how to create a different solution.
Now it's time to design our solution, or in this case, make our recipe for the new PB&J being tested. When we design, we look at several solutions and then choose the best one to test.
I love the idea of using toasted bread to support my sandwich better. Maybe some cut up strawberries for texture. What if we tried chunky peanut butter?
Yep, that's it.
I'll make a peanut butter sandwich on toasted bread with strawberries and chunky peanut butter.
I'll call it the Rocky Landing on the Red Planet.
Time to prototype. That means we get to build a model and test how it works. Or in this case, it's time to make our sandwich. You can also think about the prototype stage like writing a rough draft of a story.
Now that we've built our prototype, or sandwich, it's the test stage. This is where we see if our solution works. If it doesn't, you simply go back and try again.
It's delicious! But I wonder how I can make it better.
If your first design doesn't work, work with friends to create more design solutions. Build another prototype and test again.
It's important to share your solutions. Here's the recipe we made.
We'd love to hear what solutions you propose for a better PB&J. Send us videos or pictures of your sandwich. We might just give them a try. Let us know what you thought of this video down in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. And follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.